What, Sherlock? Well, I think as it takes a monumental effort to get our two film stars to shoot another series, I think getting them onto the West End stage might be even more difficult. You never know. Don't start a rumor. And there's no musical coming. There's no fourth episode. There's no film. There's no stage musical. I honestly don't know if there'll be any more. It's incredibly difficult to get Benedict and Martin's diaries to align. And obviously we left it in a very happy place. Equally, we left it in a happy place where we could just pick it up again. But we just, if that's the end, I'd be very happy with where we left it. But equally, we have no idea. We might come back. Who knows?
Can you describe the atmosphere of the last day you were filming on the last season, knowing that that might really be the last time?
Well, as always, the last day tends to be an odd day. It's never quite as you imagine it. But we did actually try and contrive it so the very last shot was Benedict and Martin running out of the building, which is the last shot. And then we realised we had to do one more shot the next day of Martin falling over. So that's how it ended. So, yeah, as usual, these things end with a whimper.